Hi friends, welcome to Easy English Channel. Today we will talk about the usage of napkin while having dinner. So let's begin with today's session. When you are seated at the table, wait for your host to make the first napkin move. It is the good discipline. You should wait for the host to move the napkin. Similarly, it is the host who will be the first to place the napkin on the table to signal that the meal is over. Never flap the napkin to unfold it, but gently open it on your lap. In case you leave the table during the meal, place the napkin on your chair. Do not place it on the table. At the end of the meal, do not refold the napkin but place it loosely on the table to the left of your plate. A napkin can be laid in the center of a plate or on a side plate. This is the proper formal decoration of napkin. It is folded simply or arranged artistically. It depends on the hotel or on the person who is throwing a party. You can use the napkin for wiping your hands or dabbing your lips, but never as a face towel. Thanks for watching this video, friends. I hope you have liked this session of the usage of napkin. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.